Another thing to make the rumba feel slinkier, hip rotation. In addition to all the things we do to make the rumba feel like the style of the dance, engaging the hip rotation at the proper time can make the rumba feel slinkier. The hip rotation adds dimension to the movement as well as opens the door for us to move. This hip rotation movement is danced at the same moment as my using your ankles video. Check out that video as well. Let's do a simple exercise to isolate the hip rotation. Feet together, heels touching, toes turned out. Oppositional knee, one straight, one bent. Feet flat, rotate the hip of the straight leg. Focus on isolating between two positions, neutral and reverse. Start in neutral, relax into reverse, reset to neutral. Let's do 30 seconds. Neutral, reverse, neutral, reverse, neutral, reverse, neutral, reverse, neutral, reverse, neutral, reverse, neutral, reverse. Really isolate that hip. Reverse, neutral, reverse, neutral, reverse, neutral, reverse. Just the straight leg hip. Reverse. Last one. Neutral, reverse. Let's do the other knee. Feet together, heels touching, toes turned out. Oppose the other knee. Feet are flat. Isolate the hip of the straight leg. Neutral, reverse. Reset to neutral. Let's do 30 seconds. Neutral, reverse. Neutral, reverse. Neutral, reverse. Neutral, reverse. Isolating the hip of the straight leg. Neutral, reverse. Neutral, reverse. Neutral, reverse. Neutral, reverse, neutral, reverse. Last one, neutral, reverse. Let's alternate our hips. Feet together, heels touching, toes turn out. Oppose your knees. Feet are flat. Reverse the straight leg hip, isolate to neutral, and oppose the other knee. Reverse the straight leg hip, back to neutral, and oppose. Let's do 30 seconds. Oppose, reverse, neutral, oppose. Reverse, neutral, oppose, 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 reverse, neutral, oppose. What is the difference? Without hip rotation, the movement feels flat. With hip rotation, the movement feels much more slinky and much more dynamic. To get the ultimate and maximum impact for a slinkier rumba, we combine using the ankle and the hip rotation. Be on the lookout for that video soon. Like, subscribe, and comment. Comment if there's a ballroom technique you want me to cover. New videos every Monday. Thank you for watching. Happy dancing.